Hi, I'm Renusing. Today's topic is Provident Fund. Answer is, Provident Fund is another name for pensions fund. Its purpose is to provide employees with lump sum payment at the time of exit from their place of employment. This differs from pension funds, which have element of both lump sum and as well as monthly pension payments. This is Provident Fund. Provident Fund kya hai? Provident Fund ek prakar ka pension fund hai. Iska main uddeshy yahi hota hai jab koi bhi employee jab apne kaam ko chhod ke jata hai tab use ek lump sum amount diya jata hai jab wo chhodta hai. Yah thoda sa different hota hai pension fund se. क्योंकि पेंशन में हम दोनों रिसीव करते हैं, जैसे लमसम अमाउंट भी और मंथली पेंशन पेमेंट भी हम लोग रिसीव करते हैं, तो इसे हम प्रोविडेंट फंड कहते हैं. थैंक यू.